A woman is found dead during a fire at an assisted living center in the Poconos. The story on 69 News at 10.
Then at 10:30, the NYPD returns to a Berks County landfill to continue a search for a missing man. We'll see you at 10.